I can almost see it.
Carrying 24 pounds of water.
You got enough water for all of us, right?
Yeah.
How's it feel?
Depends. Feels pretty good.
Feels pretty good now because you're not walking.
Yeah.
Susie, how are you handling things, okay?
I'm great.
Mary, how's it going over there?
Good.
My faith is shaking, but
I honestly think that Mary won't make it halfway up the mountain. Yeah.
So where are we going? Do you think we'll make it all the way to the peak?
Oh, hell no, but we're having fun.
I can make it.
Don't look down because there's, because you might fall down. And there's more rocks coming ahead of us.
They're trying their echoes out. Pretty stupid.
Echo!
Awesome!
It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing.
Teresa and Chuck's called it quits. I guess he's still kept trailing a little bit behind us, so Mary
quit.
Buggered out. She wanted to go up, but she couldn't come down because it's harder going downhill.
I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going and
I'm gonna find my car. There's my car. And that over there is my tent.
I can't breathe. It's getting harder to breathe. And I'm really scared of that. Look at that. Go look at it.
I don't think the viewers are catching the full gravitas of the situation.
Scary to death.
Altimeter says 2080. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always
gonna be an uphill battle. Somebody go. A lot more dangerous going downhill. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. Check this out. Look at how bad this climb is. Tore the heck out of my shoe. That's just not it. That's the other one's here. We were up there.
Amazing, right?
Yes, it is.
The only shoes worth saving on this trip are Susie's.